Today we're looking at the Porsche Carrera Asia 2017. And I have to say, this is the 15th season, and today we are the largest Carrera Cup in the world. We also have the most exposure. We have more than 500,000 followers on social media, which is huge, and that is really which makes us very, very proud.
2017 Porsche Carrera Cup Asia, our driver parade. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hand together for number 5, Team Jepsen's U.E.10! 2015 Porsche Carrera Cup Asia overall champion, Chris Vanderdrift. Porsche China Junior Team in the car number 19, Sun Fa Shen.
The get-together is something very important for us. We have a driver coming from 12 different countries to bring all the people together for one event outside of the track. I think this is one of the elements why Carrera Cup Asia is so special. Porsche Carrera Cup Asia and Porsche Carrera Cup Japan in Fuji, beginning of June, will be something very special because we will mix the two grids for an exhibition race and we expect 45 cars in Fuji Speedway, so it's going to be something very special, very exciting. We are all looking forward to it.
See you in Japan.